So my name is Steven Myers, better known online as Sandstorm. I'm currently the rank one Brawlhalla player in the world, and I am also a content creator on YouTube and Twitch. My gamer tag, I used to live in the Middle East, and I would play a lot of mobile games, and I was trapped indoors during a sandstorm, and I just changed my name to that. I started playing Brawlhalla through another friend in 2017, and I've just been hooked since.
See how there's a little arrow on the corner? That's gonna go with that little arrow right there. Okay. It only goes in one way. It's not like, it's like kind of like that, I don't know if that game in kindergarten where you're like trying to put like a triangle in a triangle hole.
Back I think I got it.
It goes in the square hole.
And then you're gonna take both your thumbs, and you're gonna give a good amount of pressure, quiet on the set.
Nah, that was awful. I'm gonna be real. That was awful.
I like that you were honest with yourself. Okay, let's do that one more time.
Wow.
Is this live? Noel Lynx asks if this is live. No.
No.
This is not live.
This is pre-recorded.
This is pre-recorded. We just happened to know you were going to be on the show at this exact time and set it up to blow your mind. You are a world champion.
Ooh.
There you
like
go.
That?
Boom. So look at that.
It's just like...
Yeah, it just sits like that. Yep. What are some of your favorite things about being a pro player? Like,
I love gaming. So like just being able to beat so many people at your favorite game is like...
Pretty awesome.
Yeah.
Who is your favorite character in Brawlhalla then?
My favorite character in Brawlhalla, his name is Mordex. He is by far my most played legend.
Okay. So you're just gonna kind of slide it down and over to the left. I also, one of the other things that I've appreciated just doing this with you, Sand, is that you also ask questions. A lot of times like you have people be like, oh yeah, I totally get it. And then you're like, why are you plugging that in there? That does not go. That's not where I pointed it on.
Having a had a bit of trouble getting this one in.
It can be a little tough, so yeah. Let me see how you're putting it in there.
Like this side up?
Other way.
Other way, okay.
Yeah, that's why. Yeah, the little lip goes around those little plastic parts. There
Got
you
it.
Go, perfect.
Yep. Cool.
Cool. What would you consider your biggest achievement, like your biggest win, like personally, that you were like, that was awesome. Like, it feels like your biggest thing that you've done so far.
Well, obviously, the three world championship wins
right.
in 1v1s and 2v2s is huge.
That will do
Sandstorm
it!
Sandstorm just did it!
3-0! Sandstorm is the Brawlhalla 1v1 world champion!
What do you get when you cross the Titanic and the Atlantic Ocean?
I have no idea.
About halfway. Get that in. Our build. I like the purple with the white. It's just got kind of like a overall, like nice aesthetic. And smelling the fan right there, bottom. There you go. Gotta take it in. It's a moment right there. And there you go. Perfect. Then the last one, this is split up and it goes to the top. It's gonna go right there and right there. It kind of splits up.
I'm pushing. Oh, it needs a slam.
Yeah. Okay, here we go. Moment of truth. You want to go ahead and hit that button.
Oh no.
It's okay. Here, I'll hold the case.
All right.
Move your arm so that way, there you go. Oh, look at that.
Oh, it's giving some pull.
Oh yeah. It doesn't want to be peeled, but it needed to be peeled.
Yeah, that's nice.
Oh no, no, what are you doing?
Press K to recover?
Oh, nah. I hit the wrong button. Nah,
all good.
Oh, they still have two lives left?
Yeah. One does. I don't know if I win this. This is gonna be hard.
I can be your hero, baby.
Nice. That was a good team combo.
Oh no, 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 no. Oh, that guy knocked me out.
I'm dead. Yeah, I'm dead. Dead. Yep. Easy peasy.
Yeah!
Okay, all you.
Oh, gosh darn it. I just want to finish him.
Oh!
Get out of here!
Nice.